Hello and welcome to another video. I am Joel. So all of you who use a SIM card would have come across a situation where you don't get a good network connection. If you open YouTube, the videos take time to load, and if you open Instagram, for instance, the stories, the post or the videos, the IGTV videos, they take a lot of time to load, and there could be buffering while you watch our videos. And also while you attend online classes using the mobile data, you could come across a network issue where you could, you know, leave the meeting and join again and so on. And also you might have a doubt regarding which location or point in your house you get a good network reception or a good network coverage at your home. So today in this video, I would like to familiarize with you an app that could solve this issue to an extent. So without much ado, let's get started. So the app that I would like to familiarize with you is called OpenSignal. So OpenSignal is basically a mobile analytics company based in UK. So I've been personally using this app called OpenSignal for almost a year and a half, and I personally really like this app a lot because it helps me when I don't get a good network connection and to understand where do I get or at which point do I get a good network connection when I go out. So that's the reason why I would like to recommend this app to you. The link to download it is in the description box below. You can check that out. So now let's go ahead and check that app out. So this is the OpenSignal app in the Google Play Store. Opening up the app, this is the screen you get. Let's identify that mine is Jio 4G. And here we have the speed test, and here we have the video test. In speed test, it's the regular speed test where it tests the download and upload speed, and also tests the latency. My cellular reception in my home is really poor. That's where you can see the download speed and upload speed here. And once you're done that, you get the video test over here. What it basically does is it plays a video in HD quality. And what it basically does is it tests the loading time of the video and the buffering and the playback percentage. So here we have the history, the speed test history and the video test history here. And next, if you go here, it shows your network availability. And next here, it shows the network coverage in your area. So for that, we need to enable our GPS or location. So here it shows the network coverage in my area. The green color shows that it has a good network reception, and when the green color goes towards a reddish color, it shows a bad. So as you can see, the place where I live here, it shows a brownish color. So when red and green mixes together, it becomes brown, kind of brown. So what it basically shows that my network connection or my network reception in my area is neither good nor bad. So this is also a really handy tool for you to understand the network coverage in the place where you are in. So next, when you come here, this is a really important tool which I really like. And what it basically does is, as you know, mine is Reliance Jio. So if I go to cell towers, it shows the tower to which my device is connected. So it is connected towards this tower, and it shows all the Reliance tower that are around me. And what it basically shows here is, using this compass, it shows the direction towards that tower. So when you move towards that particular direction, it basically gives a better network connection, a better data speed. So it's based on that simple logic, that is, the nearer you are to the connected tower, the faster and the better would be your cellular reception and the connection or the network coverage. The farther you are from the connected tower, the lower would be your network coverage. So I hope this OpenSignal app would be
handy to all of you because it helps you in understanding the network reception at your area, and also to understand at what point do you get the best network. And if you are also traveling, this app is really handy and is a must to all who use mobile data to understand whether your the place where you are has a good network reception, or to understand at what point do you get a good network. And I would like all of you to check this app out. The link to download it is in the description box below, and I personally using it since a year and a half, and I've used it a lot of time while traveling and while at home and all. So it's a really useful app, so you can check that out. So thanks for watching this short video. I hope you all like this video. If you like this, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. And for more such videos, stay tuned to my channel by hitting the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to be notified whenever I upload a new video. So thanks for watching. See you in my next one. Thank you and have a nice day.